Tony would be doing his call at 6:00 a.m.